Use this feet position to get started. On the left side for right-handers. A static position you can see here is very common at the club level and is not recommended. Instead, make a step before hitting the ball. Taking this step has several advantages. Getting a better rhythm, moving quicker towards the middle, in general have a better contact point, and more. Use this feet position to get started on the right side for right-handers. The weight transfer on the right side is a bit more difficult. Having some momentum and rhythm will greatly improve stroke execution. At a beginner level, stepping forward as shown is easier and way better than not stepping in at all. Not recommended is the static position, which is very common at a lower level and will make it difficult to move to the middle quickly.